My name is Parminder Basran. What does sustainability and medical physics mean to me? The health of humans, animals, and ecosystems are interlinked. Changes in these relationships can increase the risk of new human and animal diseases. The close link between humans, animals, and environmental health demands collaboration, communication, and coordination. One Health is an approach to optimize the health of humans, animals, and ecosystems by integrating these fields rather than separating them. Some 60% of emerging infectious diseases that are reported globally come from both wild and domestic animals. Over 30% of new human pathogens have been detected in the last 3 decades, 75% of which originate from animals. Human activities and stressed ecosystems have now created new opportunities for diseases to emerge and spread. Such stressors include animal trade, agriculture, livestock farming, urbanization, extractive industries, climate change, habitat fragmentation, and encroachment into wild areas. Some of the critical challenges identified by the World Health Organization and other organizations in tackling these One Health challenges include building better databases and resources to support information sharing, identification and showcasing of best practices in the use of technologies, bridging research in human and animal and ecosystem health, and fourth, building the next generation of workforce that uses technologies such as artificial intelligence to tackle these global health challenges. These are things that we're good at. Medical physicists can rise to this challenge, think outside their traditional roles in the clinical medical physics environment, and use their problem-solving skills to help provide and work towards a society that not only improves health, but can tackle other critical problems we face, such as food security, controlling the spread of infectious diseases, health equity, and inclusion and access to care. Thanks for listening.